one of our children picked up 500 taka. Now, 500 taka was like 5 euros, but that's like 4 days of income for his father, you know, 3 days of income for his father. And he rushes to the school and gives it back to the teacher. And the teacher says, oh, why have you brought it? He said, but this is the month of honesty. How can I not be honest? So this is the kind of world we want to see for tomorrow. And this can only come by nurturing human ethics, human values, and understanding.